Hey there, just a little video to show you my second, well technically third, but second Shein haul for right now. I am looking crazy because it is super hot outside and I am just really, really just, no. You get, this is a no face video, is what it is. So, and I said Shein haul, but I also have something from Amazon too, but we're gonna start with Shein. Let's see what's in here. Start off with some nail clippers for when I decide to, this is really loud, sorry, for when I decide to cut down my nails from time to time. I've been wanting one of these for a while, and I'm pretty sure I paid less than $2 for this. It was $1 or $1.50, something to that effect. It wasn't very much at all, which, I mean, it's Shein, but that should have been a dead giveaway. So, there you go. Alright. Item number one, we're just going to breeze through these. And number two, I got some foils. Wanted some little gold foils this time. I thought when I bought them that they were kind of like a reptile type. And you can see, well, okay, there is one in here that is like that, isn't there? Okay. This first one is pandas, which is super cute. So cute. The second one is the snakeskin print. And third, random faces in love and some leaves and lips and butterflies and just a wild assortment of things. I'm going to go with animal print again. Or I guess there are 10 in here. I wasn't expecting that many. Or maybe I should have been. I don't know if that's what it said or not. a nice little floral. Geometric designs. Oh, this is pretty. Oh, I like that. Okay. That's 6, 7. Some hearts. 8 more bears. So cute. So cute. 9. Oh, okay. No, there's more than 10 in here. Oops. Okay. We have hearts and stars and the moons. Hearts and stars and moons. Okay. I've stopped counting at this point. More stars. Zebra print. Oopsie. Turn it around. Zebra print. I like that. Little holographics. Okay. Scales. Oh, you know what? I like this. I think I know what I want to do with that. And, yep, they just keep coming, y'all. Some dots. Some polka dots. All of these are really cute. I just hope they work out well. These are flowers, again. Little roses. And the last one is another floral design. That's a lot more than I thought they were going to be. Okay, we'll just throw those back there for now because now I got to put them back together. I would have liked it if they were, you know how sometimes you get them in the roll? And, well, at least they weren't like super crazily bent or anything. Some more foils. They called this fire print, but really it looks more tortoiseshell to me at least. Okay. Come on. Alright. So yeah, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 in here. So this is what this one looks like. Not bad. I'm gonna have to test all of these out really, and see how well I really like them. Okay, let's see what's next. This is, oh yeah. I got some shells and little teeny little starfish for if I wanted to do like a beachy type nail design. Ooh, let it go, let it go, let it go. Okay. So yeah, just got some starfish and some shells. Let's see if we can open this. Okay. Well, these are nice. So yeah, I'm looking forward to using these. This one's kind of broken, but you almost kind of expect that with things that are just so small and fragile like this. I lost it. All right, let's see. So that one goes in there. That over there like that. I'm glad that this has a domed cap. Otherwise, these would not fit in there. Can I screw this back on? Yes, okay. All right. Next up, oh my gosh, I wanted these so bad. They're the little coffee cups. And they're gonna be huge on nails. I mean, you can obviously use this for more than just nails, but look at this. How cute is that? Coffee. Get your coffee. And so even on a nail, it'll be kind of big, but you know, like sometimes you have this just the nail art that is huge, and that's fine as long as you don't get it caught on anything or get it caught in your hair or any of that. But yeah, these are so cute. They're so cute. And I saw these and was just like, I have to have them. Have to have them. So there's just those. Oh, I picked these up for fall. I didn't get any red ones in there, but that's okay. That is not a big deal. I don't wear a lot of red anyway, so open. Just gonna pull a couple of these out. Well, actually, no. Give me the rest. There's a pink one in there, just like one pink one, but these are, oh no. These are little decorative hearts, and they have a sweater design. And I thought that was so cute and so neat. And like I said, I bought these for fall, but I guess I could have waited to get them, but you never know if they're still going to be around. So, you know, when you find something that you really like, you have a tendency, or at least I have a tendency, to get it while I can, because otherwise, fall will roll around and I'll be mad that I missed out on these. And then I guess I only have one thing left in here. And, oh, okay. I started to say I don't remember what it is. Yes, I do. It is a pen light. And they pick the color for you, so, you know. I wouldn't normally pick pink, but at the same time, I just need for it to do what it do. And then I'll have to put batteries in this, I'm sure. Da-da-da-da. Yeah. It'll need batteries, but this is a pen light, and it's for if you want to do like a quick cure with any gel products. So I was like, okay, well, this is good. A little LED pen cure light. So that's that for the first part.